control. Looked like a nice 15 pounder or something. And I swear I always think they look bigger when I see them out of the water. Going forward really slowly. So our only obstacle is the downrigger. So you're just gonna reel all the way to this flasher and then you're gonna lift up. It's going down.
It's going under.
You can go underneath that. Interesting. There, reel. There you go. Oh! Holy shit! That's PB in the boat for sure. There's the hook.
It just came out.
Oh! Okay, here we go. It's coming in. Nice.
Another fucking slug.
Wow.
Yes, sir.
Wow. Very first glance. No, it's small. Might be worth keeping, though. Oh. If it's
the right species, yeah, it's a king.
Probably keep it, right?
Yeah.
I mean, it's not too bad.
No. Shit, that's not too bad.
No, it's worth keeping. Jesus.
That thing almost jumped in the fucking boat.
Hot fish.
It came right at me.
That's why you have to film in it. So I just have that downrigger right there to watch for. Lifting up. Downrigger. Fuck.
Fuck.
On it. Now what? Here. Loose, and it's off. Wow.
Holy shit.
Hell yeah.
God.
That was awesome. That's the best one yet. Not size-wise, but fun. Damn.